identified about 600 graves here that don't have photos. We are not trying to do 600 pictures today, only about 180. So we have them broken out by section. You have a map in the packet that I'm going to give you that'll show you the layout of the land. We'll help you get right to your section. We want you to walk the section methodically and look for your person. You'll have a name, usually a birth year, birth date, and then a death date. Match that up with what you see on the stone and take a photo.